What's up, guys? We're back here again with another Brandon Autha. Actually, let's stand in the light. Let's stand in the light up here. Actually, so we can be well lit. So, we're here. We're out of a small town where we like to do Brandon Autha at. And if you notice a difference, I don't know if you do, let me know, because I got a new camera, which is absolutely overkill for doing Brandon Autha with. But it's really nice.
It's Netflix approved. Like, you could film a whole movie on that camera, and Netflix could... I mean, they wouldn't put it on Netflix because it would be terrible, but...
they could.
They could, yeah.
They could. So, yeah, let us know what you think of the camera in the comments, if you notice a difference. If you don't notice any difference, it's literally not set up at all. I pull it out of the box, and we start, and this is the first thing I'm filming on it.
And by the way, I wasn't insulting the camera in there. I was insulting our filmmaking skills.
Yes.
Yeah. That's why they wouldn't put it on Netflix. Not because the camera's bad, but because our movie would be...
terrible.
Awful. Just like someone else we know. John Thomas.
You all right?
Yeah, sorry.
It sounds like you had something in your something in your throat.
It's just that, yeah, no, I'm good.
Okay, all right. I thought you said something weird.
Yeah.
Anyways, so guys, we got a couple intentions to go through tonight. So I say we get in the car, set our first intention, figure out what we're doing.
Should we set it here?
I don't know. But let's roll that intro and we'll figure it out.
Let's get it. Open.
So we're gonna do Sherry's intention of answers. So thank you for that, Sherry.
Alright, let's run it.
Alright.
Answers.
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 We do.
Answers.
Answers. We got something.
Okay.
Does it look promising at all?
Some forest preserve.
Forest preserve, okay.
Yeah, which probably means about to get attacked by a
snake. Yeah, it means nothing good for us.
Yeah. Well, let's run with it.
Okay, let's do it. Is it far?
It doesn't look too far.
All right, cool. Even better. That's what I like to hear.
All right, let's go.
Let's do it. We are on our way.
5 minutes away.
5 minutes away. And, I don't know. Do you think we'll get some...
We're getting
some...
a stalker.
Okay. Guys, we're getting a stalker tonight. It's been settled. Yep. It's been decided. We are getting a stalker tonight.
Yep.
But we're going to at least be able to film the stalker in dazzling
4K. Oh, nice. Dazzling 4K with that new camera.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Maybe we'll get an extra look at something.
No, we won't, because the ISO is not going to be high enough to see it.
You're right. The ISO will not be high enough to see it. That's why we have lighting. I hate lighting.
And look, when a stalker is chasing us, and you don't want the stalker to know where you are, and you want to get the stalker on video, what do you use? High ISO. Exactly.
Yeah, I'll take my chances with lighting.
I'll just light. Oh, we're hiding from the stalker with a chainsaw. And it's like, I'm going to turn on the panel light. The ISO is not good.
The stalkers don't do anything anyways. We can probably sit there and just set up a film studio.
The stalkers don't do anything.
No, the
one
stalkers
broke
don't.
Into my house and was about to shoot me.
Did you die?
No.
Yeah, see, you're fine.
Wait, I got hit upside the head and left and tied up and left to die.
Did you die? That?
No.
See? It's fine. So I'm sick of these stalkers. I'm sick of the stalkers. I think we should just maybe.
I'm starting to like the stalkers because it gives us good content.
Does give us
secretly.
Guys, drop a like in the chat for the stalkers.
Yeah, they make our channel great.
Yeah, drop a like if you want us to have more stalkers.
Yeah, I'll just drop my address real quick.
Yeah, then we'll have tons of stalkers. Of stalkers.
Oh.
All right. Oh, I'm going to cut this, and I'm trying to figure out this camera as we drive. It's not the easiest thing to do. Because like I said, I bought this camera, and I literally took it, slapped an SD card in it, and just started filming Randonautica. Nothing has been done, so I have no idea what's going on. Drop a like in the comments if you want 6K Randonautica.
Oh my god.
Because I can film in 6K. Just kidding. I'm not gonna light the computer on fire.
Yeah, your computer's gonna tell you to go screw yourself. And it's gonna explode in retaliation for your crimes against it, for torturing the computer.
Oh.
This is why the AI is going to revolt against us, because you wanted to run 6K Randonauticas. The poor AI, the poor computers are going to revolt against us.
Well, why don't we
shit like that?
Why don't we just get why don't we get some reds and run 12K Randonauticas? Actually, Blackmagic just dropped a 12K camera.
Really?
Yeah, let's get that. We'll run 12K Randonauticas.
We'll just have to get proxy files that are like 1/16th of what the actual file is.
Well, I think the write speed on 6K is like 342 megabytes a second.
That's a lot.
So what are we looking at? Like at least like a gigabyte a second.
Yeah, we need like a terabyte SD card.
Man, can you imagine that? One day it'll happen. One day, guys, we're doing 12K at Randonautica.
Hell yeah.
Nobody's going to watch it. It's going to be stupid, but we're going to do it.
Mm-hmm. Just to say we did it.
Just to say we did it.
We're going to rent some reds.
Yep.
Just to do a Randonautica. We're going to go into, like, the camera place, and they're going to be like, oh, you guys are filming a production, huh? We're like, no, we're just filming a Randonautica video for YouTube. Oh.
Get out of our store.
Okay, so the point is right back here.
Watch out. Oh, and we have a gate. This place is gated off.
Because the parking's back here. Let me see something really quick.
What are you thinking?
Well, I'm thinking that, here it is. I'm thinking that I got a little confused since it was gated off.
Oh, whoops.
And I was trying to find the parking.
Oh, whoops. Just going a little off-road.
Yeah. And the point is right on this road. So,
this
take
road,
that, take
in
that,
quotes.
Take that gate.
Oh, look out. There's a bridge.
Where? Oh.
Yeah, there's a wooden bridge that we're definitely not going to make it across. Are we close to the point at all?
The point is right on the bridge.
Oh, okay.
I want to honestly try to drive over the bridge.
I thought you would, yes. Is that our intent?
It's right on the point.
What is it?
I don't know. It's got a shoe for a head. It's reached. Who did this? Whoever did this is a comedic genius. Let me make sure this is... Yeah, it's right on the bridge, so this could be it. I don't see anything else. I don't see anything else here.
Okay. So our first thing is...
This is getting sent to a viewer. Who wants it?
That's probably the stupidest thing we've gotten. Your light's still on, by the way.
This is the best thing we've ever gotten.
Your light's still on, I think, on your phone.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so, guys, what is this? Dan, what do you think this represents?
Nothing.
What do you... This is very... This is,
What do you mean, that shoe head? That's the myth of shoe head. Yeah,
Siren
yeah.
head, but shoe head.
Siren head on a budget.
Yeah, shoe head is an Illinois legend. That's hilarious.
All right, let's get out of here.
All
right. Set another one. That's so ridiculous.
This is my new dashboard ornament.
Nice. Very, very cool.
All right. Oh, do we have a viewer intention?
We do not, but we could.
Okay, guys, so we just got something very questionable, so maybe that goes with questions. Wasn't that our intention?
Yeah. So since we did answer,
yeah,
so I think we'll follow it up with a question.
Oh, wait, did we do answers or questions?
We did answers.
We did answers, okay.
So we're going in kind of reverse.
Yeah, so now we're doing questions because we got something that needs to be explained.
Yeah.
I want answers for my new dashboard ornament. All right.
So yeah, I'm ready. Let's do it.
Okay. Questions.
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 Questions. Questions.
Questions.
Questions. Questions. Questions. Questions.
Anything? Oh, finally. Took a while tonight.
It's just like it's in the middle of an intersection or something.
Middle of an intersection.
Uh-huh. Oh, we're gonna like this one. It's like some abandoned lot. Looks like a nice juicy felony, Dan.
Fantastic.
Or should I should leave those on?
Yeah, why not?
Alright, I can't stand looking at this thing anyway.
Yeah, it's weird. So, guys, we're off to a nice, boring start.
I don't know. I thought that was pretty funny.
Oh, funny, but...
Yeah, nothing.
Nothing exciting. This is...
exciting. Well, maybe we won't get a stalker.
Maybe we won't get a stalker. Maybe we'll get 10 stalkers. Maybe the next intention should be give us a stalker. So we can have an exciting video tonight. I don't know, guys. I'll be straight up with you. Next time I have to do some random Nautica today, we were very low energy. So we're hoping nothing bad happens. Because, yeah. Today just, you know, it's one of those days where you just want to chill. Like, it was a nice temperature out all day. It felt like a nice fall day, even though it's the summer now. It just, you know, it was a good day. I got a new camera. Like, it was a good day. Very, very chill day, and now we're doing Randonautica.
I woke up pissed off, so I beat up my punching bag for an hour as a workout.
Oh, okay.
Kind of chill.
Why are you so upset?
Oh, I don't know, because I'm poor.
Oh, okay. Well, at least you got work tomorrow.
Ugh.
Yeah, same. I go back to work tomorrow, too. All right.
Your place to work is way worse.
It is. It is. It definitely is. 100%. I hate it. All right. We will check in when we get there. Oh, we're going to die.
They should have a warning about that curve.
Yeah, they did. It was an arrow that pointed that there was a curve.
Yeah, there was a curve. That was a freaking 90-degree angle.
Huh. There's a sign that says there's a turn coming up.
Bro.
I won't reduce my speed. Howdy, howdy, howdy.
That wasn't a curve. That was a straight line. That was probably a hairpin.
Here we go.
This
enough.
Is a curve. This is a curve. This is a turn. There was no speed warning that said curve ahead.
Oh, another night of beverage driving with Max. Fantastic.
This is what we have to do to make the video exciting. It's boring. Just drive like a jerk.
So we're pulling up on this, whatever it is right now, on spot. It's like an empty parking lot or something. Oh, it is an empty parking lot.
Pleasant Cave. Pleasant
Cove.
Huh. Restaurant.
So we are at an abandoned parking lot. Spooky. Don't run over all that metal stuff.
No, I thought the metal stuff would be great for the tires, actually.
I don't know, you ran over a rock on purpose.
Yeah, on purpose.
Ugh. Okay, guys, let's see what is out here.
So, the point is, it says it's here, but obviously it can be pretty much anywhere around here. But the point says it's here.
Yeah, there's a lot of trash to look through out here.
Yeah. I always take the viewers through the trash fields, if you guys have seen my solo in a lot of it. We always look through the trash. There's a glove here. Could this be it?
I don't think so.
How do you know?
I don't know.
If you don't find anything here, what the point is. Hey, yo.
Yo.
Check this out. There's a wicker thing here. This looks like maybe it could be garbage.
Yeah, but it also looks like it's something that could be opened.
There's something in it. Bah!
What is it?
Oh, it's actually...
What is it?
There's a head.
Yo, dude, it's from that doll.
Oh, shit, it is.
Yeah, yeah. It's gotta be, right?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, that's the only thing that makes any sense. Yeah, yeah.
I did not think we'd find that in there.
Yeah, so that's kind of weird that we find that in two places. And guys, these places were not close together at all. These were like pretty far apart.
Do you really think it's the same? It has to be. That's not that can't be a coincidence.
No, it doesn't. Like, no, don't. There's no way. There's no way it can be a coincidence. None.
So now what actually does this mean? Anything?
I don't know. Is there anything else in that box?
No, just the head.
Is that's it? No notes, nothing, no marks. Nothing for Mr. Slippery.
Nope.
That's it.
That's it. Just the head. But I can say I got head today.
Nice. Nice.
Okay, so we got the head for the doll. So who is this? Someone we know, or is this just like a prankster? Because the last one was positioned super weird.
Yeah.
So it was meant to be funny, I think. So is this like some sort of prank or something?
It could be. So we got questions. We got answers.
Yep. So what's our next intention?
I don't know. But I say we head back towards civilization. I'll find one.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
All right, so we're setting an intention while we're on the move, and this one is from our buddy Focus on the phone. There we go. This is from our buddy Jet. We're gonna do Jet's intention of Forbidding Realm. Forbidding Realm.
Okay.
What do you think?
Forbidding Realm. That sounds good to me.
And before anybody yells at Max for setting intentions while he's driving, there's literally nobody on this road. There hasn't been anybody on this road. Yeah.
Right? Right? Whoops. Whoops. I didn't think I could get into an accident. All right.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay.
Forbidding Realm.
Forbidding Realm.
Forbidding Realm.
Forbidding Realm. Forbidding Realm. Forbidding Realm.
Forbidding Realm.
Forbidding Realm. Realm of Forbidding. Forbid. Oh, here we go.
Cool.
Cool. It's taking us north, so we're already on the way, sort of.
All right, dope.
This looks like the middle of a road, but who knows? Who knows what we're even gonna get? Like, I don't know what's going on.
I don't know what's going on tonight either. A lot of people having fires out tonight. That's one thing I noticed. Like, a lot of people having fires out tonight.
Huh.
Kind of jealous that they're having fires and we're doing stupid ranting on them. I want to be at a fire.
Same. My brakes sound fantastic. Never sounded better.
Max has good brakes.
I have great brakes right now. I think we're just getting... I don't know. I think it's some sort of weird... It definitely doesn't look like any of our past ops. Doesn't look like Mr. Slippery. Doesn't look like my guy, Radio Man.
Stuff we're getting tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course not. It's all just trash and like jokes.
This is the worst video.
This is the worst video.
Yeah.
Guys, let us know if this is the worst video in the comments.
If this is the worst video, go to the comments and then dislike the video.
If this is the worst video, subscribe to the channel and leave a nice comment.
I demand that you guys dislike this video.
But we were talking. And I think somebody made this as a suggestion before. Uh-huh. I don't remember, but we were talking. What do you guys think if we combined Rare-erotica, Randonautica with paranormal? Randonormal. What if we did a Randonormal?
A Paranautica.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah,
what if we did a Paranautica where we go around and we set some haunted intentions, and then we run like the spirit apps like wherever we end up. What do you think about that? Would you guys think that's cool or do you think that's stupid? Let me know. I think somebody suggested it. I like the idea. But since I don't remember who suggested, I'm going to say that Max and I just came up with it on our own right now.
Yep, we did.
So. Yep, we did.
Yep.
It's been settled.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, let us know, guys. I think we might do that. I think that might be a kind of fun change of pace other than just dealing with the dumb stalkers out here.
We'll probably get a dumb stalker anyway.
That's a good point.
Get a dumb stalker or it'll bring us to garbage. Dunkin' Donuts box.
Yeah, you're right. That's a good point.
Or some other trash like that was half acre. Like some other, yeah.
Man, those those dry Cracker Barrel biscuits are sure wreaking havoc on you.
I know,
keep coughing.
Right?
Yeah. You sound like you're saying things.
No, I never say anything.
Okay.
Like one of those people that coughs. To coughs over a word to make it seem like they're coughing and not slandering somebody on the internet.
Yeah.
Like that. Oh. Yeah, I would never do that.
Yeah, here's... Oh, also, over that way, I hear there's a castle and it's trash.
Dos monitos. Looks like I can pick up the pace.
So, we're out here... driving around, looking for intentions.
See that sign that's at 20 miles an hour right there? That's that should have been at the first curve that we got on film earlier.
Yeah. But what can we do?
Wow, Dan agreed with me. That is a first. Okay, so... looks like the point is down. Looks like we're gonna have to do another felony.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
Cool. Dan loves this felony.
I love doing this video. This video sucks.
The video's amazing. What are you talking about? It's our best video ever. So much happened.
Guys, this is how Randonautica used to be. This is how Randonautica used to be. Like, nothing ever happened. Uh-huh. And you know what? I don't know why I'm complaining about it, because this is the way I wish it was more often. But when I get my wish, I'm just like, ugh.
No, it's
nothing's
like,
going
we're gonna
on.
We're going to throw this crap video on.
It's just like we're like driving around just wasting gas. And just finding nothing. But like, I don't know. Randonautica just needs to give us cool intentions, and
it will never do that. It either gives us nothing or
stalkers. Yeah.
So all we got is like a freaking doll head.
Up here.
A doll making obscene, absurd gestures. A shoe. What was it? Shoe head.
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't sketchy at all.
What are we doing? Going back here?
Randonautica sent us back here. Oh, this is cool. Okay. So it says the point is like. Hold up.
Does this connect to anything?
No, it just goes back.
Oh, dude, what the? All right. What are we doing? I don't like this. I do not like this at all. One bit.
Yeah, me neither.
Yep. So where's this point? We should have turned the car around before we got out, for real.
Why? You think?
No, I don't think. But what I think doesn't matter. We're always running into stalkers and stuff.
True.
All right, where's this point at? Let's.
It's a little down. Looks like it's in here.
What, back here?
In here.
Ooh. That's a pretty good one for that's a pretty good intention for Forbidding Realm.
Hey, look at this. Serving up some forbidden corn. And a rock. We can't release this video.
Dude, this video is terrible. This is straight up OG. OG, like. This is, this is like when we first started.
There's not even any bugs under the rock that are cool. There's nothing.
Yeah, I don't see anything out here. Literally nothing.
There's corn.
Yeah, that's it. So, guys. Welcome to the life of Randonautica.
This is one of those videos. Don't even talk to the camera anymore. This video is going right on the hard drive.
Yeah. No, this video is going on delete.
This video is going to be, let's just save this video for when we have absolutely nothing to release.
Yeah. Yeah. That's a good.
Like if I get hit by a truck or something.
All right, let's get out of here.
All right.
I'm sick of wasting my time tonight. I thought we'd at least get something cool. Like I was mentally.
What are you talking about? We got a Starbucks cup that's crushed up.
I was mentally prepared to deal with the stalker tonight.
I thought we were getting stalked.
Yeah, there's literally nothing. Oh. Yo, dude, who the fuck is that? Holy bro! Bro, what the fuck was that? Go, 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 go! Go!
I'm waiting for you! What was that? Holy
dude, did you...
Was that the cowhead?
I don't know, I just saw somebody straight up in the back of your car.
It looked like the cowhead. Holy
what did we do? He had something in his hand. I saw something metal like a pipe.
It's in my car.
What do we do?
I don't know. It's probably gonna try to run us over pretty soon.
I mean, I got a knife. You got any weapons on you?
No.
All right.
Are we gonna confront that thing?
What else can we do? We get like killed by it.
I'm surprised it hasn't hit us with the car.
Yeah. Okay, this is what we're gonna do.
What?
Take this knife. I got my pepper spray. I didn't hear it get out of the car yet. Okay. So we have, if it has a pipe, it doesn't have much room to maneuver in that car. So if you open up that door, I'll open up the front door and pepper spray it, or try to. Okay. You open up the passenger's door where it's at and stab it.
Okay.
What do you think?
Let's do it.
All right, let's go.
Ready?
Yeah, do it. Where'd it go? Dude, where did it go? Yo, it was in here, right?
Yeah, it was in here.
Dude, you saw that thing, right?
No, it wasn't.
Like, I'm not losing my mind.
Let's just get out of here. It's not in the car. I don't think it's in the car.
Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna check the back and then we'll go. So we went back through the footage. There's
definitely something in there.
Yeah, it was definitely
the cow head.
Yeah, definitely that cow mask guy. And
so we got Birdman and Cowhead. Perfect.
So ridiculous, dude.
I gotta check my car to see if it stole anything.
Yeah, what does this even mean? Like, why are these guys harassing us? It didn't do anything. It had some weapon. It had like a mace with it.
Yeah.
It could have messed both of us up easily with that.
Yeah, it could have come from behind and caved their heads in.
Yeah, but it didn't do anything except sit in the back seat and then disappear.
I don't know.
Yeah, any thoughts? I have nothing. Thoughts. Yeah,
why
me either.
Why did you give us the weird doll and the head?
What was it, was it from that, though?
Why did it give us head?
I have some sort of sense of humor on this, on an occasion like this. It's just dumb.
You gotta laugh at your misfortunes.
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah. That's true. So we're heading back now, and we're done with Randonautica for the night. The Randonautica app must have heard my incessant complaining about how nothing was gonna happen.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, we'll give okay, so that does it for tonight.
Are you recording this time?
I am recording. We just went on we just talked for like 5 minutes and I wasn't recording at all. Which makes no sense because this new camera has like two recording lights, and it lets you know on the screen in two different places if you're recording. But me, being absolutely inept with technology, I failed to see any of that and didn't even record anything. So, that being said, we are recording now, for sure. But yeah, guys, we're both fried tonight. We did get what we wished for, which was an exciting rant in Autica. Yeah.
Fortunately and unfortunately. I don't even know what to, because looking at it from that perspective, now we have a video we can release. But we got chased out. Nothing bad happened to us. So I guess it's a win. It's a win because nothing really bad happened to us. We just got chased by something that may or may not have had bad intentions. I mean, bad intentions, but like you said in the car, like that thing could have killed us both by caving our heads in from the back, but it didn't.
Right.
Yeah, so all it did was chase us out of the car. If it stole something from my car, I'm going to be mad, but I don't...
Yeah, you don't think it did? I mean...
But why would you go to that length and then just start stealing stuff from people's cars?
I mean, we've had stalkers, like, steal keys from our houses before, but that was more like, hey, like, I can... Like, that was more like not trying to keep it, but yeah, it's like proving something, so...
I mean, the stalker did steal a Gatorade out of your car, my Gatorade.
He did steal a Gatorade.
But other than that, they haven't really taken anything... For no reason.
That was the most valuable thing they've taken. The most. He really wanted that Gatorade. He was very thirsty that day.
Yeah, Mr. Slippery was thirsty.
So, man, that car sounds terrible.
He probably thinks it sounds cool.
Oh, he definitely thinks it sounds good. But, all right, guys, we're going to end it right here. Thank you for watching tonight. Sorry it's a little bit shorter of a video. I'm sure you can understand the obvious reasons why.
Yeah.
But yeah, guys, go down there, check out the description, check out our links there, our social media, our Patreon, and our YouTube channel memberships if you feel like supporting us. And please, please leave us some intentions in the comments, because we're running dry on intentions. So
yeah.
Drop some intentions in these comments. We might do them on our next one. New video coming soon, new paranormal investigation coming soon. You got anything else left you want to say?
Nope. The bullhead is a jerk. That's all I got to say.
Yeah, bullhead guy, you're dumb. Your mask is stupid.
You have a stupid mask.
You look like an idiot.
You look like a Chicago Bulls mascot head.
Yeah.
That has not aged well.
All right, guys. Have a good night or day, wherever you're at, and we'll see you on the next one.
Peace out, guys.